Hey guys, I hope you guys like this new peachy glow thing I have. It's so beautiful and it matches the color of the setting sun in the distant sky. If you haven't noticed, I'm in my poet phase. Anyways, we're having another Chucky Walkie or whatever with the man who started it all, Chuck. Because you guys really liked our last one, so we decided to do it again and help you guys live better. Because he gives such good advice. And we're just going to be sharing our life hacks. I'll be sharing my life hacks and just stuff about my life, and Chuck will be sharing his. And it's just gonna be great. Hi there, Chuck.
Hello.
Take a seat, bud. So, what's been up with you?
Nothing lately.
Really? I've had a lot going on.
Because, yes.
How's your summer been going, Chuck?
Pretty good. But I would like to
What have you been doing this summer?
I would like to inform you.
On what?
That eating dessert or even feeling like you need to eat dessert after dinner or after any meal is a very bad habit.
But I just had a huge chocolate chip cookie I got in Dollar General. It was old, so they gave it to me for free, but it was fine.
Wow, that is just a bad habit to do that.
But I like my food.
Well, I usually will eat a dessert, like, about once a week.
Really?
But it must be defatted.
Of course. I just don't have the time to defat. Plus, I'm living the healthy obesity lifestyle, so that doesn't matter, but, you know.
Yes.
So, I have, what have you done today, Chuck? Let me share what I've done today. So, I actually went out and dumped my garbage this morning. And then I went to Dollar General and I got me some snackies. I got a bunch of good stuff. I went through the sales section and got some home decor for my mansion. Cause it's so big, I can't even furnish it all.
So, I would like to ask you, what is your social security number?
Why?
Because I need to know.
No, you don't, Chuck. Anyways,
I'm Chuck.
Chuck. We just need to do this.
What?
Do you have any other life hacks?
Yes.
Cause I do.
But I mostly like to share the knowledge.
I know, but we're doing life hacks today.
So, one of my biggest life hacks is that instead of getting a dumpster on Earth Day, I go and I drop a line of garbage bags by the side of the road. And it can be so long and the Democrats pick it all up.
Oh, that's a very individual of you. I've never heard of anyone else do something like that. On Earth Day, I go to Dollar General and I buy myself a little plant, a fake plant, you know?
Yeah.
To celebrate.
Well, I recently decided that it's probably better to burn your garbage.
Really? I just dump it on my neighbors, though.
Yes, but I mean, like, if you really want to get rid of your garbage, I don't really care about the environment, but since I know everything, I would like to inform you that if you want to protect the environment, you better just burn the garbage than throw it on the side of the road.
Yeah, I agree.
But I don't really care about the environment.
Dumping garbage on your neighbors isn't the same as dumping it on the side of the road. Because they will pick it up and they will put it in the garbage. You know?
But then it goes into the landfill. But I don't care about that.
Yeah.
Because I'm a concern.
What is one thing you recently discovered about yourself, Chuck?
I haven't discovered anything about myself, as I know everything about myself.
What a wise answer.
And I always knew everything about myself.
Yeah, I'm not really into, I've discovered that I'm very into self-discovery, you know?
Yes, but I already discovered myself.
What is one thing you cannot leave the house without? Whether it's a water bottle, or an apple, a defatter.
I can definitely not leave the house without actually two things. One is definitely my machine gun. Because you never know when you might need to self-defense, you know?
Yeah, that's very practical.
Second is I have this portable defatter like this. Big.
Yeah.
And,
Will you, like, stick a finger in it and defat your finger if it gets fat?
No. You don't. It's like, you could, like, defat, like, a cup of water, you know?
Yeah.
But it's just, like, because you never know if you just want to stop by and have some coffee on your way to golf.
Yeah. What I cannot leave the house is some cash, first of all. And second of all, probably
your one wheel.
Well, I can always walk, you know?
Yeah.
But I do like to bring a flashlight. And maybe...
And your blue cloth.
Yes. And maybe some kind of merch, so if I see a fan, I can sell him some merch. You know?
Yeah.
Because I give a 5% discount on merch for fans who I meet on the street. You know?
I think you should charge 5% more.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah.
Since they actually meet you.
True. But that's just... Yeah. So, it's a beautiful night, isn't it?
Yeah.
I need to film a music video for a new song we have out. Have you heard it?
Yes.
What's your opinion on it?
It's okay.
You got the wave.
Wow.
Of joy in your hand.
What is that thing that you recently discovered? What I recently discovered is that I don't need to put my golf clubs in the back of my army vehicle, but I can just strap them right on the top.
Yeah. I don't care about golf clubs, though.
But what have you recently discovered?
I recently discovered that I can actually get stuff for free, like food, you know? Because my fans will bring me like an apple or something. Also, would you mind solving a couple problems for me?
What?
So, I have this dilemma. If I take my sweatshirt off, I feel kind of cold. But if I keep it on, then I feel kind of warm.
Wow.
How do I solve this problem?
Well, the first thing is that you should probably... I personally think that you should just take it off.
Really?
And just run a... And just like do some kind of working out so that you warm up and then you won't feel cold anymore.
Chuck, what's your opinion on going to the gym?
Very good.
Really?
But
I've been thinking and investing in a gym membership, but I don't really need it, you know?
Yeah. But what I feel like is equally good is to just work out at home without even a machine, like doing push-ups on your bed and lifting up some kind of heavy things like weights.
True, I do that stuff all the time. Like this morning, I was moving around some furniture and then I went outside and wanted to make a campfire.
That is not working out.
Yeah, but I hauled some sticks out of the woods.
You have a woods in Beverly Hills?
Well, I have a couple palm trees and cactuses. So I dug them up. And then I snuck into my neighbor's garden and I dug up some more cactuses. You know, I do that when I have a feeling to make a campfire. They burn pretty smoky, but no one ever says anything.
Yeah. Wow.
And they're rich enough to buy themselves a new cactus.
Well, lately, I have decided... I have been thinking about... never mind.
Yeah, I think it is time for me, personally...
What?
I'm getting too emotional. We're not gonna talk about that. So anyway,
what are your thoughts on Santa Tommy Guy's lifestyle?
Oh, I actually modeled my own lifestyle after his because I saw how great he lives. So I did the same thing. Except I don't think he has a one wheel. But that's okay.
But he has a Jeep.
I don't own a car because I don't need one.
Well.
If I got a car though, it would definitely be a Honda Ford.
Well, I personally think that, like, a wood wheel is kinda expensive.
I got it cheap, though.
How cheap?
Pretty cheap.
But what is good is that you just buy it and you don't pay for insurance. But by the way, what kind of health insurance do you have?
I don't have any.
What kind of home insurance do you have?
I don't know. I don't think I have one.
Well, what happens if your home burns down?
I have a bunch of other ones I can go to. Or I can just buy another one.
Wow, you would lose some bucks.
But I make so much a day that it doesn't even matter. Anyways,
but that $100 million, you could spend on something good.
Yeah, anyways,
what?
How has your, girlfriend been doing lately, Chuck?
Who?
Your girlfriend. I first got to know you through her.
She's fine. But anyways, ask me a question and I'll answer it.
How many feet is the atmosphere from where I am sitting at the current time of being?
1,563. I saw it like 10 years ago.
I'm getting kind of hungry.
I randomly just saw that. And I remember that since, because I'm so smart.
You're a genius, Chuck.
Ask me another question.
What is your opinion on, marriage?
I personally...
Is it just a government scam, or is it something good?
It depends on what view you look at it.
From your view.
From my view, I see it as in between. I think that it is something good at the beginning.
Yeah, but then it goes downhill real fast.
Yeah. When you already have kids, and it just goes down.
Yeah, and you can't have fun anymore.
Yeah, and you just need to divorce.
How many times have you been married, Chuck?
Only once. Once, and I learned. Because I'm not, like, the kind of people who do, like, 3 times and never learn.
Yeah, that's smart, but weren't you widowed?
No.
Oh, how many kids do you have? Don't we have, like, 5?
I have 3. Tom. Jake. And...
Isn't it, like, Melissa?
Yes. And
no, you have a 4th one, too, who lives in Whitehall and is a bartender.
Actually in Las Vegas, but I don't talk about that child.
I'd like to know more, Chuck.
I'm not gonna tell you just like you didn't tell me your social security number.
Okay, what's your dream, Chuck?
My dream is to just, like, walk out on a, you know, wake up on a summer morning. I eat a bowl of defatted hummus. And then I heard my kids splashing in the pool or my grandkids. I open up the door.
Are they playing volleyball?
Yes. And I ask them a very hard math problem. They think about it for probably half an hour. I bring my waterproof calculator. And when they solve them, I'll come and play volleyball with them.
And that sounds like so much fun. My dream is to wake up on a nice, hot, humid day in like Beverly Hills, and I walk out and I see a bunch of fans standing outside of the gate, and I wave to them and they scream my name. And then we go and have a breakfast of potato chips together. I think that's such a good breakfast. And then we might go to Dollar General together and dump garbage on our neighbors. That is my dream.
Has it ever happened?
Not quite. But it will. I am manifesting that.
Wow, as a matter of fact, I have decided to sell my bicycle.
Oh, how much are you selling it for?
Probably around $500, but I had it when I was a kid.
Really?
Like 50, I mean 60.
You said
that
you like
ago.
To play volleyball. What's the brand of volleyball you'd recommend?
I recommend to get the cheap brand as it will go up over time, the price, and then you can sell it for more than you bought for it.
Oh.
When I originally bought the bicycle for $25. And now I'm selling it on eBay for $500.
I should do that.
I had 5 watched in the past 24 hours.
Oh.
Which is quite a bit.
Yeah. Well, we should probably wrap this up, right?
Yeah.
Bye, guys. I hope you learned a lot from this video. And see you in the next one. And go listen to the wave.
Oh wow, is the wave even on for public?
Yeah, I dropped it a couple days ago.
Oh, wow, I believe that a peach...
Anyways, we need to stop this video
and
do a new one because I have some really important news to tell you guys. Anyways, what did you say, Chuck?
A tip. I recommend you to, before having seconds in a meal, drink some water and wait like 5 or 10 minutes and you won't want to eat.
Okay. Let's end the video.
You may not even want to eat dessert. Well, let's go.
So,